So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So the wait is now over for the official answer key and the correction for the March attempt and how to apply for the March attempt. So all these things had been started now. So I am here with this video in which I will talk about all these points and how to do that. I will talk in detail. So watch this video. I will not consume much your time. I will give on to the point answer to every questions. So watch this video till the end so that you will get the complete information, and I will also talk about the how to get the refund about March attempt, April attempt or May attempt, and how to transfer one attempt to another. So all those things will be discussed in this video. So if you are first to my channel, please subscribe it and help me to get there for the 2k subscriber. If you help it, I will get there soon. So try to support me also so I can always provide you the information at the right time. So let's start the video. One more thing I would like to request you, that please like this video and share this video to your friends so that they can also get this information. And after this video, if you feel that I should make a video on doing all those things live, I can also make that if you comment it down. So due to the time, lack of time, and I also don't want to consume much of your time through this video. So I am giving you just much needed information, what are the main key points. So in this important points, you will get all the points what you should do before the March attempt. So answer key is now available. You can estimate yourself, that is, this is the answer key, and you can also challenge the answer key. So there will be another answer key available that will be the final, and that will be used for the providing you the percentile. That will be the result which will be available on or before 7th of March. So you can challenge the answer key if you give the right answer, but they have provide the wrong answer key. So you can pay 200 per question, and you can do the that by going into your login page, and you can select the challenge the answer key and select the question number and subject, and you can challenge it by paying the 200 per question. So you can, if you have the confidence that I have done the correct answer but they have provided the wrong answer key, then you can challenge the answer key also. So, and the answer key will not be available for long time, so try to estimate your marks as soon as possible, because there is no limit to when it will be available. So try to do that as soon as possible. So next is application for March is also started. So you can do the application for March if you haven't done application yet, and if you have done the application in Feb and you want to appear for March also, then you can again pay 650 for general and other reserve category 325, and you can apply for the March attempt. But don't need to apply for a separate application. You can log into the same application and just pay the fee, you will be eligible for the March attempt. So don't try to do the two application for two attempt, that will be rejected because duplicate application will not be accepted. So correction is also started, so you can do the correction simultaneously, because from 2 to 6 of March the correction and application both will be done simultaneously. So what you can correct is, I will discuss in this video later. So correction window is also there, so you can go into your login page and you can see the correction option and you can do the changes. And I am in my previous video also, I have make the video what you can change, so that the same thing will be done here also. In that video I have shown you the live how to do that, so you can check those video in the I button as well as in the description box. And also for application filling, I have done the step by step process, you can check the I button as well as in the description box. For January attempt, for February attempt, I have done the step by step, so similar thing will be done for the March also, so you can check those video in the I button. So next is how to do the transfer. So for transfer, I have said many times, but a student, I don't know why they can't understand. They are always asking the comment section or Instagram, how to do the transfer, how to do the transfer. Just untick the option you don't want to appear and tick the option you want to appear. Just, it is as simple as that. To transfer of March to May, you have to untick the March and tick the May. Then simultaneously, you can do other things also. So how to get refund. So refund also I have done many times in my many video, I told you, just untick the option you will get the refund. from March onward, because there is no refund for FAB attempt. So from March onwards, if you don't want to appear for the March and want the refund, then just untick the March attempt, you will get the refund. So what I can change? So you can change, I think, the category. You can't change name, date of birth if you have changed once, because you
One
can't
particular
particular thing two times. So you can change the most important thing, that is the exam city. If you think I have to appear in the next or another city, then you can change the exam city also. You can change the category, because many a student have filled the general category at the start, but now they feel that they should fill it EWS. So you can change it, and you can upload the respective certificate also. So next is how to upload the category certificate. So at the end of your login page, you will see the category certificate option. There you need to choose a file from your PC or mobile and then upload the certificate. So this is all about the important point that you need to keep in mind before the March attempt, to do the exam smoothly and all the process smoothly. So hope you find this video useful, and if you think I should do all those things live on the website so you can understand more easily, so comment it down. I will do that, but for now, it is due to the lack of time, I have made this video so that you can get all those points and do your process smoothly. So thanks again for watching this video, and try to support me also by subscribing and share this video to your friends also. So thanks for watching again.